This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Into the turnbuckle.
Effectively using the knee.
Veteran instincts from Triple H. He's got him scouted.
The game is one step ahead.
Up and down. What a cord buster.
Golly, what a knee.
Knew what was coming there. Jaw-shattering boot.
Big elbow.
Knew what was coming from Taker. He's turning the tables. Triple H with some reason for concern.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
What a suplex. Using the elbow as a weapon.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Great awareness by the dead man.
He was elusive there.
Triple H with the counter. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
From the top, double axe handle connects. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Right to the side of the face. I've always said it, best pure striker in the history of WWE. Best pure striker in the history of WWE. The game in bad shape right now.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped. Triple H finally able to slow that incoming offense.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
He's looking a little off balance.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Going for the run.
With the championship on the line.
Two.
Digging deep for a kick out.
How? How?
Triple H counters. Yeah. able to counter.
Triple H dodges that one.
Figures in WWE history.
Undertaker and the game are paying the ultimate price. This is about legacy.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing every second that ticks past in this match.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Get him into the corner. Best pure striker in the history of WWE. Out-thinking the cerebral assassin.
Good grief.
Stops the kick.
And Triple H had that staggered.
Great counter. Pop. He takes control. Return fire from the Undertaker.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Running leg drop. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's
popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Rest in peace.
Taker just turned his lights out.
Resilience and resolve from Triple H. The game is still in this.
I think The Undertaker might be happy about that kick out. He has dished out a beating, and it looks like it's not done. Best pure striker in the history of WWE. Bang!
Here's the arm ringer.
All about a leg drop.
Kick to the knee. Ramon, strong cradle. Perfectly applied. One.